What a misstep. In their hubris to hunt down the wizard, Jack and his avian accomplices followed the only trail available that they could find in the woods. At the behest of a fawning merchant, Jack was sent on a wild goose chase in the hopes of meeting a powerful witch. Traversing the merciless landscape on horseback, and with the help of an ignoble ferryman, Jack's efforts soon paid off, and he met with the witch. Only to have his own head stolen for their supper. With the assistance of the cowardly crow, Jack was reunited with his body. And now, with the wizard's trail run cold, Jack and his companions have only instinct and gumption to guide them. They hurry to follow the sounds of cannons and gunfire to find a city at war.
Thank you. Ugh! Ugh!